That's never enough. Nothing I can say except this long awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend, except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I would be Channing Tatum or somebody, somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make them proud, you could leave the world and feel like you achieve the things you hope to do. Good. Honestly, I don't feel ordinary, cause I haven't left my house in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may